The Tory government's response to a shortage of HGV drivers has so far been pretty underwhelming. At Tory party conference, Boris Johnson said it wasn't his job to sort out shortages on supermarket shelves. And the government's pledge to grant 5,000 emergency visas to lorry drivers has so far attracted only 20 successful applicants. Now, in a bid to save Christmas, the Tories have come up with a new plan, getting prisoners to work as lorry drivers. But as this viral TikTok video shows, there's a chance the plan could backfire.
Now, prisoners could be part of the solution to the recent lorry driver shortage, according to the Justice Secretary.
Go on.
A radical plan was unveiled today where serving inmates will be recruited to drive trucks.
Yeah, go on.
It's seen as offering a second chance, but there are doubts. So
wait for it.
Just how much it'll actually help is our consumer editor, Chris Choi.
Wait for it.
Government's Justice Secretary, driven by a prisoner. Dominic Raab today highlighting a scheme where convicts are helping with the HGV crisis.
Here we go.
The wheel was Dean. He's on day release from jail working in haulage. His offence was importing drugs involving a lorry.
You'd have felt, I was thinking, like, presumably the press guy could have found, because you would have, you know, if you're doing a press shot, you've got Dominic Raab, the Justice Secretary, getting in a van. Getting in a lorry, HGV truck. You thought the first thing that you ask your press guys, what was he done for? What was he in prison for? And is it going to make me look silly? And you got to, what were the people that they decided not to include, that they went for the guy who imported drugs with a HGV lorry?
You're coming at this all wrong. If you're the government PR person, you're right, which prisoner do we find, right? Do we just find, you know, Mr., you know, credit card fraud? Or do you go for the guy with relevant job experience in the area that you've just recruited him for, right? You're not thinking this through, mate.
In seriousness, letting prisoners work as long as you're paying them well isn't that bad a policy. Should we actually be celebrating this, Ash?
I suppose for me the key question is, are they paying them properly? We know that prisoners, in terms of prison jobs, aren't making the same kind of wages that they would outside. Don't think the minimum wage actually applies to prison labour. If we're just using prisoners as a hyper-exploitable class of worker, I think that's pretty bad. I'm not opposed to prisoners on day release having jobs. I think that prisons should take rehabilitation and integration in society a lot more seriously than they do. Just simply locking people up, isolating them, is a nailed-on way to have the sort of really high reoffending, recidivism rates that we do have in this country. I'm not opposed to it, as long as they're being treated as any other worker with the same rights and pay.